If you want to set your profile picture in a Zoom meeting, here's where you do it. Well, your profile picture comes up when you stop your video. I don't have a profile picture, so I go over to participants myself. And then up here, I should have the option to add a profile picture. Select the picture, adjust it, and we're done. So now when I start my video, here I am. When I stop my video, the profile picture should come up. But what if you don't have the profile picture as an option? It just says rename. So that's probably because the host has set an option in their preferences to hide participant profile pictures in a meeting. And when that happens, participants aren't able to update their profile pictures in the meeting. So even if you've got a profile picture, you can't display it or change it during the meeting. So what can you do about that? First, ask the host to change this, to turn this option off. So to do that, ask the host to go to zoom.us preferences and then select general, view more settings. We'll close that up. And then under settings, meeting, scroll down to hide participant profile pictures in a meeting and just uncheck that. So once the host has made this change, they don't have to end the meeting, but it only applies to people who have just joined the meeting after the change has been made. So if you're a participant, you may need to leave the meeting and join it again to be able to see your new profile picture. Here's how that looks. And now when we stop video, go to participants, more, I've got the option to add a profile picture.